I've been called a lot of things. El Jefe, the savior of humanity, the boomstick butcher with the chainsaw hand. The truth is, I'm just your everyday, charming, ruggedly handsome dude from Michigan. I didn't ask for any of this, but when evil picked a fight with Ashley J. Williams, they picked the wrong dude.
This is Professor Raymond Nobe, log entry number 6. I can never make amends for the evil I have unleashed, but I've devised a method to halt its spread. If you're hearing this, follow my instructions.
Anybody need a light?
There are several pieces of a map hidden nearby. Gather them to ascertain the location of the lost pages of the Necronomicon and Kandarian Dagger. You'll need them.
Deadites? I created light.
The team has located the first piece of the map. A solid first step.
Kicking evil in the nards. Hey, never too early for his shimps. I feel better, stronger, faster. Hello, baby.
Now holds an additional piece of the map. Well played.
You're gonna want to see this over here. That deadite? I created light. Until the wheels fall off.
Piece of the map in your possession. Only the demon stands between you and the necessary ritual items. The lost pages of the Necronomicon and Kandarian dagger. The lost pages of the Necronomicon, transmitting a psychic wave to all corrupted souls. Hold your ground.
I marked something for you. I'm a giver.
Survivors now hold the lost pages of the Necronomicon. The world is a step closer to salvation. Summon your courage and stay close.
There. Now you can see how good I am. shit.
Dagger. Many have perished protecting this artifact. Both the lost pages and the Kandarian dagger have been collected. Now, prepare yourself to battle the Dark Ones. Destroy the completed Necronomicon. Must not allow it. Kanda Samonda Enzin. With the recitation of the passage, the physical manifestation of this dark spirit has been banished to the rift.
Evil is conquered, the earth is saved. You're welcome, human race. It's good to be back.